village here at the North Pole called Crispus Town. Now, this town is unique for two reasons. One, there's no Starbucks. And two, everyone who lives here is an elf. Christmas elves enjoy themselves by donning gay apparel or by singing songs in Santa's shop. La, 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 la. Of course, I always like it when they sing a Christmas carol. I like it even better when they stop.
Excuse me.
Night and day, they dance and play. They never sleep much either. Would some peace and quiet be a crime? Of course, I love each one of them, but Santa needs a breather because they're just so happy all the time. They're oddly
happy all the time,
ungodly
happy all the time.
When we sing until we're bluish,
happy all the time.
I swear they're
happy all the time,
bizarrely happy
all the time.
But there's an elf called Buddy who makes them look apathetic.
If he were any sweeter, we might end up diabetic.
He's everybody's buddy, but he'll leave your eardrums ringing. Cause everywhere he goes, he has to tell the world he's singing.
Singing! It's almost Christmas and I'm singing! And I love Santa, so I'm singing! Santa!
You know, Buddy,
did I mention I'm
happy?
I like attention.
Happy all the time.
Making toys is so fantastic that I shake until I'm spastic.
Happy all the time.
Who knew?
Happy all the time.
He's a naturally happy all the time. Happy,
world's best souvlaki. Congratulations! We'll share a whole fruit cake slice by slice, making sure not one single crumb drops. And if I were to say I'm in a Christmas play, when I fall and scrape my knee, he'll kiss that knee for me. I can't hide my admiration for that perfect combination of
Buddy and the world's greatest dad.
And I'm gonna try my best to be everything you'd expect of me. And I promise that I won't stop until I'm done.
And someday you can say,
this just isn't how you decorate for Christmas spirit. All you have to do is get into it. You gotta get into the spirit. We can do it together.
There's a saying we have up north that helps us put our best foot forth. If you wanna deck the halls for Mr. C, make sure there's sparkle, jolly, twinkle, jingle-y.
What the heck is that supposed to mean?
Just more of the usual home office baloney.
When a room is gloomy and its atmosphere has called it quits, then you must remember that December is a time for glitz. Never stop until each limb on your Christmas tree is sparkle, jolly, twinkle, jingly. Pick up every ornament that's sitting waiting on a shelf. While you're busy decorating, why not decorate yourself? Soon you'll bring a smile to every person you see.
I'm sparkle, twinkle, jolly, what?
Close enough. And if you're at a loss, remember the phrase that says to thine own elf be true.
To thine own elf be true.
For when it comes to Christmas displays, look inside and you'll know.
signed Emily.
Sing a Christmas song and keep on singing all season long. Think of the joy you'll bring if you just close your eyes and sing.
It's like a little gift from God.
And God gets angry if you don't accept his gifts.
Fine, fine. I'll write the guy a check.
Amuse myself.
I mean, Greenway will understand, right? This could make us millions. There'll be Christmas bonuses for everyone.
That's a lot of zeros. There you go.
All right.
We did it. Right, Buddy? Where's Buddy? What was that noise? Where's the manuscript?
Snow! Snow!
Buddy! That was the only copy!
What?
That's it. Get your stuff, go back to the apartment, and leave.
And go where?
I don't care. I don't care that you're my son. I don't care that you're an elf. I don't want to see you anymore. Go. Forever.
And so a row of self-help books line my bedroom shelf. Well, there's one rule those books forgot. You never fall in love with an elf. The holidays will seem bittersweet while you're alone in bed. But how can one girl ever compete with a magic fat guy in a flying sled? Go ask 100 single girls from here to Philadelphia. They'll say it's clear as day, you're in for sleepless nights if you date a guy who has a thing for tights. Oh, never fall in love. Don't fall in love with an elf.
Be sedate or keep your head on straight when fairy tales come true. Though I can't complain, cause if I'm insane, that means you are too. So why don't we make a pact, a solemn pledge to be exact? Santa's real, in fact, he always was. I know I've had my doubts before, but now there's proof I can't ignore. So why did
they'll raise the baby themselves? The North Pole isn't made for humans, though, and soon the phony elf begins to grow so tall. He
learns he's human after all.
It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the story of.
Kind of brilliant if I say so myself.
It's the story of Buddy the Elf.
So the baby realizes he's human. Then what?
Well, he goes to New York and then,
Page 3. His father's at work when Buddy walks through the door. His dad is so sort of a jerk, and Buddy's banned from the floor.
His father's not prepared to be a dad to a son he never knew he had.
But soon, he'll be forced to change his tune. It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the story of... He's kind of brilliant, if I say so himself. It's the story of Buddy the Elf.
Sing a Christmas song. It's like magic if things go wrong. Just spread some Christmas cheer by singing loud for all to hear. Come on, everybody. Get into it.
I can't believe you're here, Jovi. I thought you were mad at me.
I was. But then you made it snow.
Just sing a Christmas song and keep on singing all season long. Think of the joy you'll bring if you just close your eyes and sing.
Just sing a Christmas song. It's like magic if things go wrong. Just spread some Christmas cheer by singing loud for all to hear.
Just sing a Christmas song and keep on singing all season long. Think of the joy you'll bring if you just close your eyes and sing.
Think about that year you woke up to find a brand new snow had fallen.
Saved Christmas. Hey, you want to ride back to the North Pole?
No thanks, Santa. I think I'm okay here.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.